สวัสดีค่ะ My name is Pom I come from Thailand And today I will gonna show you how to make a pork roll fermented pork roll Ingredient we have a pork skin Yes We have a garlic, you need to peel and chop. Steam rice, you need to make it cold before use. And we have a minced pork, fatty and the lean. And I will show you how to slice the pork skin. Just a little bit, show how to slice.Please don't slice it thick because when you marinate with pork and then when you want to use, when you want to cook, the skin become hard. Yes, just like that. Fermented means save your food. You have which ingredient you have a lot, you need to save it. You need to make it sour.And use the salt to ferment it. You can after you ferment it, you can keep long in the fridge, and then you can bring from the fridge and eat something like that. Preserve. Oh, need to say that. It's gone. This item I need to wait because I also do business about manufacture everything. I need to measure that.And make sure the taste, the right taste every time. So now I'm gonna put lean. I use lean pork more than fatty. Almost Thai people, but I also have some Chinese customer. After they try, they don't know about this food.And then they just like, okay, I try to order. And they say, oh, nice. And how to use it, how to cook it. And customer also said, I already eat the raw one. It's very nice taste. I said, yes, Thai people also eat raw. But I recommend, please cook it before eat. Because also have some like some germs, something like that. Okay, by the way,How to boil the pork skin? You need to check about your skin have a hair or not. If have hair, you need to remove it and boil about 20 minutes. Garlic.This one very easy as well. Just you make sure you have enough salt, enough rice, enough garlic. Make it sour and need to make sure about salt because if you not put enough salt, your pork will spoil. And the rice for make it more sweet, more sour when they ferment it.Garlic also makes sour as well. This one, chicken powder, chicken stock, chicken seasoning, chicken powder, yep. White pepper, also not much. And this recipe, I also use oyster sauce as well.I need oyster sauce about 2 spoons. Salt. And now need to mix it well. You need to squeeze as well. Just make sure all the seasoning mixed together with pork and rice. Until they look more sticky. Something like that. Sticky like this. And now the fermented pork ready to wrap. I will show you how to wrap it. Because someone also like the taste different. Like some customers also like more sour, something like that. I love to eat. I love to try the food. I love to taste. Something like that. And then make me love to cook food because I want to cook food like a copy their taste. I want to know like when I eat, what they make from, what they put in, something like that. After that, go home. Okay, try. This one you need to roll first.
So you want to get all the air out, is it?
Yes. And add some chili, and some people also put some more garlic clove and squeeze the air out again and roll. And now tight. This one a little bit hard. The way too tight also can reduce the air in the bag as well. Yep, first one. Traditional one, they put the meat in a banana leaf and put many layers and then wrap it and tie as well. Yes, and banana also make the food more tasty when you grill it because you can taste the flavor of banana leaves. But here banana leaf quite expensive and not easy to get it. Fry egg can say learn or not. From fry egg and then salad and then fry pork, deep fry pork, something like that.
How old were you?
Start from 10. Oh, younger than that. Eat fry egg younger than that. But 10 start make salad. First time not really. I'm quite selfish. I want to make for myself. But our sister eat it. Make me angry. Mini noodle soup. Thailand have a lot. Many types of noodle soup. They got like a chicken in a gravy soup. Beef in a herb soup, noodle soup in the lead soup, so many type, and also can you can order like a tom yum soup, really variety. That's why I love noodle soup. In Thailand, you just put at the temperature room temperature about one night or one day. But here, quite cold weather, you need to leave it about 4 days, make it sour. Yes. And after that, put it back in the fridge or freezer. Yes. I need to say that one.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. You say.
Come and join us back outside again. Now we're going to cook this fermented.
Okay. This one from 4 days. Flour fermented.
And also you want to be cooking this on a low heat.
Okay, we come back to our fermented pork rolls. This one, the taste quite garlicky and a little bit sour from fermented. And this one, we normally Thai people, we eat with sticky rice. Almost many Thai food eat with sticky rice. Mm. And the taste garlicky. Some people might like, some people don't like because the taste quite strong.
Yeah, it's a bit like that old Marmite. You either love it or hate it.
I like.
Yeah. I'll try a bit. So normally I won't eat this because it's too garlicky. But yeah, I can eat that.
You need to eat with some chili. You need to add more chili, like a fresh chili, or can buy this chili. Some cabbage, cucumber, and fresh ginger. It's really nice, really contrast. Joe, your turn.
No, your turn.
Hey, come on.
No, it's you. You, you're the voice. I'm just background.
Okay. If you enjoy the recipe, you can subscribe Story Bite and see another food.
So yeah, if you can, check out the other restaurants. Please.